I once knew a guy named Murray Christmas.